Mark here from Harris Outdoors, and it's been a while. Haven't put a video up in the last couple weeks. I've been super busy with work and life in general, and just haven't had a chance to get out in the woods and do any of these videos. But hopefully that'll all change here pretty soon, and I'll be able to get back where I want to be making these videos and being regular on my channel. I had a little time today. I wanted to get out and make a small video, and I thought, well, I'll work on my carving skills and carve a spoon. So that's what I did. I got out here and carved this little spoon out of tulip poplar. It's soft wood. It's pretty easy to carve, and I'm a beginner carver, so that's what I went with. Hopefully I'll get better with this and be able to make some kuksas and different things. But yeah, for starting out, not too bad. But just want to tell you guys I appreciate you, and hope you stay with me through my busy schedule. I did post a video up last week on the series for Community Outdoors. You guys be sure to check that out. We got a new series coming up here too pretty soon, so stay with that and keep an eye out for it. Hit the notification bell so you get all the notifications on videos that come out that are new, and hit that subscribe button if you like what you see on my channel. I'm Mark from Harris Outdoors, and I'm out. Thanks, guys.